Scrolled octopus. It's looking really good.
Uh-huh.
The gnocchi.
Hey, now you gotta say it right. How do you say it?
Yeah.
Gnocchi.
Gnocchi. Papa del lago.
Cacio pepe. Non mi piace.
So also got the grilled octopus.
Wait, really? Is it nice?
Okay, teman-teman, yeah, like ini kita mau makan. Ini di restoran Itali karena aku pernah hidup satu tahun di Itali ya. Waitressnya yang bantuin kita tadi itu dari Rome, dari Roma. Jadi kita sempat apa ngomong bahasa Itali. Aku ini order tagliatelle sama pakai Parmesan cheese. Ini Rashid. Jadi kita coba ya sebentar.
It's factor, so it's like rather than them just shipping you all the ingredients, they literally make it, throw it in like a container, and then you just basically re-get it. They ship it to you.
They're still good after you eat it.
Yeah, it's still good. They, like, they ship it to you every week, and like they have like. An option of like 30 different like
rasanya fresh, kejunya itu lembut, kayak dan saus putihnya itu creamy tapi nggak segitu creamy. It's very smooth. Overall, I think 8.5 out of 10.
You get like different types of.
I'm adding my little.
Is it
Is
it a 10 out of 10? No. I would say like if.
One bite, you know the rules.
Wait, who made Portnoy the other day?
Oh, that photo was perfect. Legendary in the background.
Grilled, nice and charred.
Yeah.
Very meaty.
What's the sauce like? I'm curious.
There's no sauce on it.
No sauce.
Okay. It's just the grilled octopus. Tomatoes, some like potatoes.
Some of the best ragu, I'm not even joking. Actually really, really good.
Is that beef ragu?
Beef ragu.
I'm vegan.
Have some of the sauce though, guys. Here.
Finish my review, alright. I would give it 8.5 out of 10.
8.5?
8.5 out of 10.
I'm just gonna give you it to your plate.
First,
thank you.
Try that, let me know what you think.
Yo, it's fantastic. The pasta is like very soft, pillowy.
Tipiage or
not Tipiage? Tipiage. Huh? Tipiage, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Had received like.
Have you guys been a
I agree. Very nice, like tender octopus.
The
potatoes that came with it weren't really that consistent. Some of them were way too crunchy. Some of them were a bit soggy soft. So I think they could have done better on that end. But the octopus itself is great. I think the octopus is like a 9. The extra is maybe a 7. So you average it out.
Wow. Okay, teman-teman, ini aku barusan selesai makan malamku. Tapi salah satu yang aku pengen kasih tahu kalian itu di Italia itu karena aku pernah hidup di situ selama satu tahun. Tradisi kalau makan pasta itu habis selesai itu ambil breadnya itu terus habis gitu sama sausnya itu diudek gini. Terus habis gitu, habis diudek kita langsung makan breadnya itu.
We weren't even friends then.
No, dude. This man texted me.
Oh, Shreddy.
Halo, teman-teman. Ini sekarang lagi waktunya pulang. Ini aku tadi setengah jam yang lalu datang di stasiun kereta, Penn Station, stasiun kereta yang paling besar di New York City. Kita terus, pas aku masuk, aku lari karena departure-nya jam 4.30, aku datangnya 4.25, naik taksi, lari, masuk. Terus aku barusan dapat informasi keretanya delay 2 jam. Jadi sekarang ini aku jalan-jalan muter di stasiun Penn Station. Aku pengen kasih tahu kalian gimana stasiun kereta di kota besar Amerika itu sebelum kita pulang. Aku tadi beli tiket lewat online ya, tapi di dalam banyak kios-kios gitu. Lumayan lapar juga sih aku, tapi kayaknya cari makan di dalam stasiun keretanya ya. Ayo kita jalan-jalan.
lihat ada apa aja di dalam pen station ini, dan mudah-mudahan keretanya datang dan aku bisa balik pulang ke Connecticut. Oke teman-teman, tunggu dulu ya. Ini nih pen station. Oke teman-teman, ini di belakangku ini gate-nya sebelum masuk stasiun keretanya, area stasiun kereta ini lagi di dalam pen station-nya. Mudah-mudahan kalian juga bisa lihat ini di stasiun pen station di Manhattan ini. Stasiun kereta ini lumayan besar. Ini aku tadi yang barusan kasih tahu kalian aja, cuman daerah stasiun keretanya keretaku ya. Di sini juga ada base-base. Terus kereta-kereta yang lain, keretaku yang aku ambil nanti untuk balik ke Connecticut itu namanya Amtrak. Ini aku siap-siap masuk gate-nya. Mudah-mudahan bisa sukses balik ke rumah. Tapi kalau kalian suka konten-konten channelku ini, jangan lupa subscribe, like, and comment. Dan kalau kalian pengen lihat konten-konten spesifik tentang travel dan juga kuliner makan di Amerika, jangan lupa juga komen di situ ya. Oke, teman-teman, I'll see you soon. Semoga kalian sehat-sehat. And until next time, okay?